wake up. It means morning news. 9 a.m. on the East Coast in Washington, D.C. And this is your source for anti-capitalist news and analysis. Thanks for watching and subscribing. I'm the host, Sam Sachs, and there are now 31 unionized Starbucks cafes across 12 states in the U.S. So I just wanted to start things off by saying, good morning, Howard Schultz. How does losing taste, you capitalist bastard? All power to the baristas. Now let's do the dang show.